Welcome back to the Ark Survival Guide. In this Genesis 2 Crystal Location Guide, we're going to show you where to get all the crystal you could possibly need in your Genesis 2 adventures in a super safe, easy starting area where nothing is even going to bother you. We got about 100 crystal nodes all really close to each other, and in case you need tens of thousands of crystal all at once, we'll show you how to get a ridiculous amount of crystal in the space biome and show you exactly how to find it, when to find it, and where to get it. And as an added bonus, if you watch this video till the end, we'll show you a mega cave in the Rockwell Garden biome that's got thousands of crystal all over the place. Please like and share this video, comment and subscribe to this channel, and ring that bell for all notifications so you don't miss our next video. And let's get started. So a lot of you have told me you started your base in the middle of this island right here. It is a perfect starting base location. It has got a ton of flat space to build, lots of easy creatures, lots of great reasons to start here. But this also has tons of crystal right next to it. So check this out. We are here at the end of this little flat plateau, and there's a bunch of crystal nodes, probably 10 of them right there on the edge of each point. So there's three little places where it stretches out and touches the land, and at the end of each of the three points from that middle island, there's actually a bunch of crystal nodes. So as long as you know where to look, you can find tons of crystal right here, and you're mostly going to be dealing with really easy, safe creatures around here. I haven't seen any nasty predators near any of this crystal, so it's really safe, really great place to grab a ton of crystal. Right around this little plateau is actually a bunch of crystal surrounding the base of it, and a little bit in the water there too. And by the way, I'm showing you this at evening because it's way easier to see crystal at nighttime because it starts to glow. So if you're looking for crystal, wait until evening. It's going to start glowing and be a lot easier to spot. You'll also see glowing silica pearl clams sitting in the water, and they're actually pretty easy to spot in the evening too. And then on the third end of this plateau, there's a bunch more crystal on the other side on this little shelf, and that's probably another 10 crystal deposits. So there's probably 30 or 40 crystal nodes just right around this one little central island. And we've got one more section that's probably got another 50 crystal nodes we'll show you right on the other side of the lake. So for our next epic crystal location, we're going to use this giant metal structure as a landmark because it's really easy to find if we start from here. And then we're going to go directly north towards those mountains and head straight towards that big mountain right there. And right on the other side of the lake, we've got this little beach, and on the right hand side of the beach is this rock outcropping. And right on the other side of that rock outcropping, we've got more crystal. But wait, there's more. If we follow the coastline to the right, there's even more crystal deposits at the bottom of this rock. And then along these plateaus is tons more crystal, like all over these shelves, all over the place over here. It's actually super hard to spot in the daytime because it just kind of blends in with the landscape, but at nighttime you can see there is just a ton of crystal over here. And most of these plateaus are pretty safe areas for you to build a little flat base and have a nice little crystal outpost. You can just get like, you know, 50 crystal nodes, gather them all up every time they respawn and just come back here, and you'll be pretty much set for crystal for the rest of your Genesis 2 adventure. But I'll show you one more little spot if you need even more crystal in safe starter locations. Right next to that metal tower is this huge waterfall, and on the left-hand side of this waterfall is a ton of crystal. So on this upper shelf, right behind these trees, you'll never find this in the daytime unless you know exactly where to look, there's actually a lot of crystal right here. I haven't seen any on the right-hand side of the falls, but also on the left-hand down here is a bunch more crystal nodes right there. So if you gather all the crystal in this starting area, it's not going to take you that long, especially if you have a Maywing to skate across the pond, but there is just going to be like 100 crystal nodes, and you probably won't get attacked by anything dangerous in the process. But in case you need, like, I don't know, 10,000 crystal, I'll show you a really easy way to get stupid amounts of crystal in the space biome next. Now, a lot of you know by now, the space biome has ridiculous amounts of certain resources at a given time all over its asteroids, but every single night at midnight game time, the ship will jump to a new solar system and all the asteroids change, and it's completely random what resource they will have. But if you see green loot drops coming up around the map, that means you're currently in the crystal system, and you'll see these asteroids with the crystals coming out of them in the space biome. And if you take an ankylosaur out there, you can get tens of thousands of crystal in no time at all. Just be ready to run because there's a lot of dangerous stuff out here in space. So even though the space biome is not a reliable source of crystal, when you see those green loot drops, grab as much crystal as you can and you will be overloaded for a very long time. Now this location probably has the highest concentration of crystal anywhere on the Genesis 2 map that actually stays in one place, and we are here at a huge mountain in the Rockwell's Garden biome, and all around the outside of this are lots of spots to get crystal. So here's the location of this entrance, and this little plateau right here has a lot of metal and obsidian right outside, but it's also got big clusters of crystals all around these little plateaus, and then right above me is a bunch more crystal. There's some more scattered around out here too. But check this out, once we get inside the cave, you can see there's a lot of crystals right inside on the cave floor, and coming around this way, there's even more crystals over here. Also lots more metal and obsidian all over the place, so this cave is an absolutely epic place to get tons of resources. It's a really awesome place to live, and it's mostly hidden, so if you're looking for a great place to build a crystal outpost or maybe just a massive alpha tribe base, this is an awesome place to do that. And by the way, if you're looking for good Genesis 2 base locations, we've got an entire playlist full of epic base locations all over the Genesis 2 map, and we'll have a link for that popping up at the end of this video and in the description, so check that out. We've also got lots of resource guides already done, and we'll be doing lots more of them very soon. So drop a comment and let us know if this was helpful for you, if you're using any of these crystal locations to get crystal on your Genesis 2 adventures, and let us know what other resources you're having trouble finding, because we'll be making a lot more of these guides, and the more people request a certain resource, the sooner we'll make that resource location guide. So keep an eye out, we'll have lots more Genesis 2 guides coming out really soon, and until then, I hope you guys are having lots of fun on your own Genesis 2 adventures. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up and share it around. That helps us out a lot. And drop a comment. We love hearing from you. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring that bell to enable all notifications, because we have lots more videos like this coming out really soon, and you won't want to miss any of them. We already have tons of other videos for you to watch right now, so check these out. And until next time, stay safe, have fun, and we will see you in the next video.